Hey guys, so it's the one, the only, the Eddie, and we're here at Woot Bear Belly for the Nathan Jurevicius Anzû Sylvan release. And you're here today doing a signing, yeah?
Yes, it's been a while. It's been a couple of years since I've been back here, but it's been great to be here.
All right, so first off, tell us about the Anzû, because I believe it's the Anzû is a Mesopotamian mythological creature.
It is, yeah.
Right?
So there's a couple of different ideas about what the visual nature of that creature is. Some people say it's like a lion's head with an eagle's body. This one here is kind of, there's another interpretation where it's a it's like the god of birds. So it's sort of like a fiery, fierce creature. The design I'm doing is sort of like a dual design, so the front is a slightly different to the back, and it sort of shows the dual nature of what that creature is.
Okay. Yeah. So you kind of just put a little bit of everything together then?
Yeah, everything together, yeah. Oh. But it does follow the traditional sort of Mesopotamian kind of style of the bird being this this god of the of that region, yeah.
That's cool. All right, and a little fun fact is you actually did the Woot Bear logo.
Yeah, I did. Yeah.
Yeah, so how did that come about?
As far as the design goes, or just being asked to do it?
Yeah, so, being asked to do it.
Well, I mean, I've known Karina for a while, and I was, doodling around with this, and I came up with that design. If you look carefully, it's meant to kind of be sort of Woot, like, so, well, there's like a W there and the two O's. Yeah. There's a little bit of a T. That little weird alien thing is like the T of the Woot. Yeah. So it's hidden. It's like a hidden message in there. But
cool. Yeah. All right. Yeah. So yeah, man. Just let's promote your work. Tell us what you're up to now. Like after this, and you got any other projects you wanna?
Yeah. I mean, I'm doing I'm working on a book right now. It's like a kid's graphic novel. I'm in the process of trying to turn that into a short film. And also with the Scary Girl thing, it's been a long time, but we've been getting financing for a feature film, and we're very, very close to getting that financed. So hopefully you'll see something out in the next couple of years.
Cool. And for the fans who don't know, I mean, just tell them where they can find all your work, man.
You can find my work. I do a bunch of different brands. The Scary Girl, so scarygirl.com. There's also another series I do called Palada. So if you type in, Nathan Jurevicius and Palada, you'll come up with a whole lot of animated shorts that were done for the ABC.
All right. Well, thanks a lot for your time.
Yeah, no problem.
And yeah, hope to see you in the Bay Area again sometime.
Yeah,
all right, cool. Alright guys, if you like our videos, just like, comment, subscribe. Also, don't forget to follow us on all of our social media sites. It's just search Retrenders for everything. Peace. Thanks.